WWE Instagram, at Fenotorious Mafresh from Stephanie McMahon lauding Conor McGregor as a perfect fit for WWE. The Sun are today reporting that the Irish MMA Supremo is in shock talks to make his pro wrestling debut at no less WrestleMania 34 next year. The paper, via their Irish affiliate, state that keen wrestling fan Conor is eager to return to the ring following his lucrative boxing match with Floyd Mayweather, having another similar profitable one-on-one meeting with one of WWE's top stars in mind. A deal between the two parties is said to be close, with any potential matchup being saved for the annual spectacular of WrestleMania. A supposed associate of McGregor's went on record as saying, "This is something he's always wanted to do," noting the Notorious One's passion for Ric Flair and The Rock performers he based his whole MMA persona on. "This is something he's always wanted to do," he went on. "The timing was never really right, but this time, it looks like a deal is going to be locked in place." Well, keep you noted as more if any emerges on this tantalizing story.